Greetings, fellow beings. Welcome to InFlow, mobile yoga studio, here a part of the InZen Digital Den. My name is Gavin. You can call me Zen. You can call me Gavin. You can call me Dude. Whatever you feel called to, we'll see if I respond. Welcome to today's class. Hopefully you have some cozy clothes that you can move in. Maybe some water, a blanket, a mat, a nice space to be able to take up space, to spread out, and to breathe. Today's class will be focusing on the hips, the base of the body, the foundation, the roots. We carry all of our stories, all of our memories stored here in our roots, in our hips. So today, as we're moving throughout the practice, it's quite possible that intense emotions or memories, sensations may arise throughout the experience. I encourage you to stay present, to connect with your breath, and to practice observing what's arising within your body, surrendering, breathing, releasing to the best of your ability, knowing that you're held here. And you're allowed to feel everything. All of you is welcome here. Every bit of you. So without further ado, we'll begin by pressing down into our tailbone and lengthening up through our crown and exhaling, just letting go of our breath. You can sigh it out if you want to. Inhale, lengthen up through your crown. Stack your shoulders above your ribs, above your waist. Lengthen your hands up along the sides of your body. And exhale, bring your palms together through heart center. Bring your thumbs to your heart, allowing yourself a moment to check in with the heart. How's it breathing? How's it beating? Checking in with the breath. Slowing down in your seat. Bowing the third eye to the thumbs, the mind to the body. Exhaling gratitude for every cell in the being working together here today. Begin today's practice of velocity, child's pose. We'll begin today's practice in Balasana, child's pose. Sitting back on the back of our mat, big toes together, knees to the wide edges. First, sitting back onto our heels, inhaling to lengthen our hands up to the sky, lengthening through the spine. Exhale, just round up the shoulder blades, bringing the hands in front of the face. When they meet the ground, walk them forward, keeping the length of the spine elongated. Walk your hands forward as far as you can, and as you exhale, soften your tailbone back to your toes and relax your forehead towards the floor.
today's class, we're focusing on the hips. Do you ever practice? Donation-based class on Sundays.
carry this with you wherever you go. The more I step onto my mat and I practice, the more I learn that yoga is so much more than an hour of movement a day. It's a lifestyle. Every instant we're provided the opportunity to choose union, to choose to unite our mind, our body, our breath, to choose to practice yoga. Thank you for showing up here today to your mat. May you carry this practice with you wherever you go.